Hey guys, LessMS123 here, and I'm back with some more Last of Us 2. Where we left off, well, we found a base that probably belongs to people that killed Joel, so. Come on, guys. Calm down, Nelly.
Are these cages? Holding cells. Soldiers have them in Boston, too.
Let's see. Aha. Let's see. We jump over there. Okay. And now what? Oh.
Dina, help me up here. Okay. Keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side. Sounds good.
All right. Let's see if I can open it. Okay. Whoops. Oh crap. Let's go. Oh, geez. We're good. Let's open it from the other side.
Where are these fuckers?
Oh, we gotta go down here. Okay. Here we go. Oh, it's just Dina.
Of course that doesn't work. Okay. How do I get you power?
Generator? What's this? Seattle map. Let's see.
Okay. Wonder when this was written. Saravena base. That's something.
I explored that, so let's
That's a generator.
There we go. Alright, let's get back. Alright, Dina, door should open now. Oh, okay. I got it. Oh, there we go.
Okay.
There we go.
Ellie? Ellie! Over here!
Yes.
Hey, everything okay? What was that sound? I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now. Well, we believe in you. Thanks.
Is it? Who's we? It's just me and Ellie. Me and Dina. Let's see. Is there a generator over here? See, it's over here.
How's it going?
Let's see.
What's up? There's a circuit breaker to open this gate. There's
yeah.
No power. How'd you get the other gate open? It had a generator? Well, can you use it for the other circuit breaker? Not sure.
Probably.
Let me see.
Yeah, let's try it. I bring it in here? Let's see.
Hey, Ellie.
Yo.
The cord won't reach. It looks pretty long. Can you get it over? Maybe.
Let's see. Alright, let's see where it's at. Excuse me. There we go. It worked.
Okay.
Alright, sir, no. Okay, hold on. Let's try 0512. There we go.
Well done.
Oh crap.
Hey, come on. Let's get out of here. That crash was pretty loud.
I'm coming.
Now what? I found a note back there. Had some codes on it. Says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Seravina Place. Seravina. So we find it? Hopefully we find our first WLF.
Yep.
On the talk.
Let's go this way.
Oh shit, look. Seravina Hotel. That's gotta be it. Okay. Let's find a way past this, fuck Fedra gate.
Very creative.
Gets right to the point. Let's get closer and scope it out. Do you know the code?
That note I found has a bunch of them. But we need to get power to the gate first.
Power.
Huh.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, come on.
It's out of gas. God damn it.
Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
He did.
Let's see, can't go that way? Okay.
Mark it up as we go.
Let's see.
What the hell happened out here?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
Well, they would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected.
Yeah.
Or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both.
Shit.
Believe me, you're lucky you didn't grow up in a QZ.
I'm starting to get that impression.
What would have happened if I'd stayed? Probably just become one more asshole soldier.
No way. I can't see you taking orders from anybody.
Yeah. Good point.
I gotta say, I was expecting the Seattle QZ to be a lot more occupied.
Yeah. Maybe they're all hiding at the Saravina.
Probably.
How many WLF do you think there are in there?
Well, at least 8.
If we're lucky, that'll be it.
We'll be fine. We should stay alert. Stock up while we can.
Ellie, I think Shimmer's getting sick.
What? How can you tell?
She sounds a little hoarse.
Oh, boy.
Come on, that was a good one.
That was a good one.
Something back here.
Which gate is this? West 2.
This is pointless.
Did it.
Oh, shit.
some good scavenging.
Nice. Let's go this way.
Hey, I think I found the courthouse.
We did.
How can you tell? See that sign up there? On the building that says courthouse? Oh, well, nice work, detective. Mm-hmm. worth a try. Let's keep looking.
No, oh, right here.
This is gonna suck, isn't it?
Probably.
At least we're ready for him.
Wait. Oh, hey. Come on, let me climb the ladder. What? I can't climb it? Okay, there. Come on, stay right there. Turn around. There we go.
Okay. That it? I don't hear anything. Let's find that gas.
Yeah. I wonder what it was like to serve on a jury. But it was fun. Sit down, look at evidence, try to tell if somebody's lying.
Just give me 5 minutes of my knife.
Huh.
Hey, little help? Coming.
Come on, push it.
You ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in a courthouse.
Hmm. Let's see what's in here. Wait. Okay.
Might come in handy.
Might. What's this?
What's it say?
This guy was a Fedra commander or something.
Oh, wow.
They were losing to the WLF and trying to escape.
How big is this group if they were able to beat the army?
Well, you don't need a lot if you're that vicious. We need to be careful.
Yeah.
Let's just be smart about it.
Okay, Jesse.
Ha! Code is... All items confiscated from suspects should be placed in the office lockup. 860-722.
What's that?
Old to-do list.
All right,
860-722.
Let's see.
Was it again?
Let's go check. 86-07-22. Okay, let's try that. Ha. Not gas though. Anything else we forgot?
Fedra soldiers. Check out that wall. Were executed.
Dang.
Jesus. They weren't just executed. He shot them to pieces.
That's brutal.
Maybe bullets weren't scarce yet. Maybe they deserved it. Maybe. Brought it on yourself, I guess.
Hmm.
Parking garage. Well, the gas is in there, right? Well, that's what the note said. Well, let's get down there.
Got it. Alley-oop. Here. And then we open the door. Open sesame.
Shit!
Light him up.
Jesus. I think that's all of them. Those Fedra guys never even made it out of the garage. Damn. Well, let's find that gas.
Right here. Found it.
Here's our gas. Oh, come on. Empty. Seriously?
Dang.
That giant tank? Yeah. Just tapped out. Well, let's try our luck at the dome. Now, how do we get out of here?
Oh. Right here?
Dina, coming.
Cool.
Come on! Okay, let go. Good job, babe. Thanks.
Nice.
Okay, cross the courthouse off the list. Let's go find the dome. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
Nah, we'll be fine.
I'm gonna QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions. My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's
rough. We always had a backpack so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks. It sucked. It's nice to have a place we call home, right? Yeah. When I first got to Jackson, I was so overwhelmed by all the people. I was overwhelmed by all the food. I remember my first week just gorging myself. Stuffing food in all my pockets for later like it was gonna run out. I saw that. You did not. I did. I remember thinking, who is this string bean girl stealing all the jerky? I didn't steal that much jerky.
Let's go that way.
What? What's that shimmer? You don't say.
Oh, no.
Ellie, Shimmer says we should find a bakery.
Why?
So she can go buy some thoroughbred.
Oh, my.
I've created a monster.
You only have yourself to blame.
Where are we at right now? We're back the way we came. Where's the dome? What's this? Move, wait.
What have you got there?
Hey.
What is it?
Says there are supplies at some bank.
Might be worth checking out.
Let's see. Behind me.
Somebody was camping here.
Probably.
Most recent.
Think it was Tommy?
Maybe.
Uh.
I went completely the wrong way. There you go. That way. Let's see. Wait. Oh, we can't go through there?
Explore it? Your call.
Of course we should No, we gotta go get gas.
Been like this for years. It's not gonna collapse today. I think. Not a fan.
Let's see. Going in the bank to get some money. Oh.
Your call. They're wearing body armor.
Oh gosh. Get off, get off. Well, that's one way to do it.
Okay. That's all of them. God. Well, we found the bank. What's with the body armor? They don't look like soldiers. Yeah.
Well, they probably were soldiers. save the game. Save it one more time. Alright, guys, I'm gonna end it here and I'll see y'all in the next one. Alright, peace out.